A magnitude 3.8 earthquake hit 38 kilometers of South Korea's east coast on Monday, bringing the number of quakes in that region this year alone to 3. Fortunately, all have struck underwater and haven't caused much, if any, real damage on land. However, people here in South Korea are naturally concerned over the frequency of these earthquakes. Lee Seung-jae reports.
On February 10th, an earthquake packing a magnitude of 4.1 hit off the coast of Pohang. On April 19th, a magnitude 4.3 quake struck off the coast of Donghae, Gangwon-do Province. And just 3 days later, on Monday, a magnitude 3.8 earthquake hit off the coast of Uljin County, Gyeongsangnam-do Province, bringing the number of earthquakes in the East Sea in 2019 to 3. This part of the East Sea is becoming an area of concern for Koreans, with the 3 strongest earthquakes this season all happening in the same region. But what could be the reason?
30 million years ago, when Japan separated into an island, the top layer and the continental crust split, creating the oceanic crust. Stress builds up and it's enough to cause earthquakes in the region.
Others say that with major earthquakes regularly hitting Japan, the oceanic crust is undergoing more stress, causing the frequency of earthquakes to increase in the region. Seismologists worry such trends increase the chance of an earthquake with a magnitude of 6 to 6.5 to strike in the region in the future. Lee Seung-jae, Arirang News.